He gets done. Yeah, misses his first shot. Courtside. Good to see the stars out, checking out the California Classic. That three ball is good. Dee Santos showing off his range. He's listed as 6'8", out of Brazil, played 43 games for Santa Cruz last season. Now thought on Mike Dom, his second. As Santos goes left hand, hey, he made something out of nothing there.
I think he wanted to pass that and decided to just add the little twist
last
to his
minute,
left hand,
right?
And put it off the glass. Nice move.
Dee Santos. No. The NBA is.
Absolutely not. And how big and fast and strong these guys are.
Another triple for him. You know, we saw this Hornets team the other day against the San Antonio Spurs get off to a really slow start. We'll see today if that was a point of emphasis. Nice backdoor cut and find Dee Santos with
our,
the layup.
That's our guy. Yeah. Had a lot of energy in game one. Look to see more in game two. Charlotte in transition to get their first lead of the game.
Ooh, Dee Santos.
Yeah.
Dee Santos in his bag. Haley was looking for Kai Jones. That pass has Quijones. Nice
pass.
Little find to Collins. Blue to layup, but Dee Santos.
Right man, right place.
Yeah.
Great energy. Nice offensive putback.
Double clutch.
Selfish or the coach, you know, calling his number on a few plays in a row just to try to get him some rhythm. One way or another, he has to have more than one shot at this point in the game.
He recently picked up his sixth foul, so has to take a seat. Yeah.
It's crazy to hear.
11th overall pick back in 2021, so
yeah.
This will be his third summer league. Santos lays it in.
Yeah, year three is most of the time for top picks, make or break seasons. You know, this is your third time around.
Here comes Santos. Warriors, they've cranked it up a little bit here.
Yeah. I mean, I was watching Brandon Miller that entire possession. He just sat in the corner, didn't move, didn't cut. Great move.
Flexing on him. 21-year-old out of Brazil, played in the G League last season, averaging close to 11 points. Some of the guys re-signing with their teams. Kuzma re-signing with Washington.
Well, I think it's, I mean, it's been, it's what makes
Dee Santos. Yeah, there he is.
Oh, and a steal.
How about the Warriors?
Turning it on.
Big, yeah, up big.
California Classic a couple of days ago. Pajemski. Little DHO to Davis. Santos from the baseline and continues to shoot the ball well.
Very typical Golden State possession, right? Ball's moving, bodies are moving. Skill, Mark. Solid screen by Castleton, freed him up.
Out of traffic inside. Pajemski rattles home the three. And Pajemski up to Santos.
Man, love
drive
the lead.
Through the paint.
Love the lead pass. That play happens, though, because Pajemski makes the right read. I mean, I wonder, did he throw that ball too far out in front? I remember, you know, describing him as solid, solid, solid. And Steve Kerr, in quite colorful language, said he's more than solid.
Yes.
And it was it was true. The guy is a brilliant defensive player. Nice shot there.
Lucky Santos, the Brazilian native. As the Warriors double up on the Lakers, Santos with 8. Now you live. Joan Quinones hands it off. Here's Santos. Stampede on the drive. And one. He's Santos.
So Pachimski was just telling Cassidy about how they're up in pressure. Well, one way to beat.
Santos. Oh, a little bully ball underneath.
Yeah, he's been aggressive. And it feels like when he's seen one defender in front.
Five seconds to go. Pachimski over to Santos. Got into the lane and finished with 0.5 to go. Nobody touched it, so it'll be baseline out of bounds at the other end.
Season where there are weaknesses on the defensive end of the floor. Sometimes overstated, but certainly prior to this year, I don't think it was championship level. So obviously, Bruce Brown's a big hit. Joy, remember the block and the smile after the block?
You love to see it. No block that time as Santos put him in the hole. Wonderful ball movement. One more to the corner. Santos. Sweet.
Mark, they moved it all night, and this is part of the advantage of playing, right? As you're trying to.
Tell you who else has been down in South Florida working out. I've seen work out. Andre Iguodala. Oh, in the lab a little bit. Santos with the slam. I think he's got a son. Iguodala's got a son that's got some skills.
How old?
Playing some 5-on-5 against some of the top players in the NBA, and he's been working on his game diligently.
Work that he puts in, so we're extremely proud of him, and we know that that's just the tip of the iceberg. There's more to come from him.
I know an area. Forgive me, Mark. I know an area. You know, he wants to get better. You can almost feel it, like when he's shooting the jump shot. You know, how much do you talk about?
Yes. Does that mean our man Reggie Miller is going to be back around playing again as Santos banks one in from downtown?
Well, we did say the bank's open all day. Man.
That's true. That's true. We got Reggie Miller and Shaq. We're both outstanding.
Yes. There you go.
Be thrilling for some of these guys to then be able to ask him, hey, what did Steve Nash, what did LeBron do in this moment? What did Steve Nash do in this moment? What did Chris Paul do in this moment? It's got to be invaluable information.
Or when a guy chooses not to listen, he said, okay. The last guy didn't listen, he's probably out the NBA.
But that's exactly what Nico was just talking about. They need him to just, his basketball IQ has to be high as Santos spins it in. The follows, rebounding, defense. We're seeing him talk, we're seeing him communicate. End of the regular season. If he's capable of doing that throughout the entire 82 games, it just unlocks what this team is capable of doing as Keith Santos shows off his sweet Brazilian stroke. Ridiculous finish! And back the other way, it's Keith Santos, the hoop and the harm. But the crowd is still buzzing. Tajay Moore, the real Skywalker in the building. Santos top of the key. Oh, Pachimski just got hit away from the ball. Santos trying to force his way in, and he does to the rim for two. Five-point game, 3.5 to play. We're in clutch time once again.
Crunch time, baby.
Multiple players finding ways to put the ball in the hole. And it's an opportunity for the others. Nice pass there. And our first look at Trace Jackson Davis getting his first touch here in Las Vegas, and Santos with the finish. Young talent that they knew was in-house, got a couple more in the draft, and then what a haul in free agency led by Fred VanVleet coming down from Toronto. 3 years, $130 million. So Fred VanVleet, Dylan Brooks, Jeff Green, I mean, adding some experience to a young group. Well, they've been terrific here in summer league, shut down now, but well, there's no substitute for experience, and young guys have to get it by being thrown into the fire. And I thought it was great what Jabari talked about, you know, publicly, why he would come back again this year.
We recognize it's going to take a lot of work. We know how great, you know, obviously your team is, and all these other teams want us to be great.
Yep.
You got to take those extra miles, you got to sacrifice. And I think people like AB get it, you know, myself.
Level of physicality, able to take the contact, finish at the rim. E. Santos got it.